We'd like to describe the awesome seat we have. And now you'll view the terrible seat that Robert Grant has.
Really, you can see him behind all the deans. It's really blurry for some reason.
Up here to your left is Congressman.
Nice.
Republican representative.
Notice the red tie that Mark is wearing. A little diversity in the room.
Scientists and researchers whose discoveries have saved lives, unleashed repeated technological revolutions, and led to countless new jobs and entire new industries. GI Bill, and we saved millions of seniors from poverty with Social Security and Medicare. We have led the world in scientific research and technological breakthroughs that have transformed millions of lives. That's who we are. This is the America that I know. We don't have to choose between a future of spiraling debt and one where we forfeit our investment in our people and our country. To meet our fiscal challenge, we will need to make reforms. We will all need to make sacrifices. But we do not have to sacrifice the America we believe in. And as long as I'm president, we won't.